Imagine catching an electric air taxi to Walmart and back. Whether you believe it or not, this will soon be a real experience. 6 billion people are expected to fly annually by 2030, and electric airplanes will shape how the entire world travels. Electrification is a pillar of the fourth industrial revolution. It will revolutionize the design of everything, including power grids, roadways, vehicles, and urban centers. This concept is being described as what will usher in new capabilities into supply chains and will be the platform for new public policy. Today, we will look at 10 new-age aircraft paving the way for the electrification of air travel. AutoFlightX, based near Munich, Germany, unveiled its V600 prototype on April 10th at the Aero Friedrichshafen 2019 Aviation Trade Show. The all-electric aircraft has two sets of wings, 6 propellers for lift, a pusher propeller for forward flight, and a tricycle landing gear. The completed vehicle can carry 3 to 5 people and can make changes to meet EASA certification requirements. These are expected to be used as unmanned autonomous cargo drones, conventional piloted sports aircraft, and autonomous air taxis. First, though, they are going to be used for cargo delivery, starting in 2023. CityHawk is being upgraded to be a long-range, hydrogen fuel cell-powered, emissions-free aircraft. A partnership between Urban Aeronautics and Highpoint, this beauty will be developed based on military cormorant or air mule design. The first crewed flights for this aircraft will be from 2021 to 2022. These manufacturers have shared that it will be a 6-seater and will travel at 170 miles per hour. Each CityHawk will not use a winged flight option. Instead, it will be lifted by 2 contra-rotating props at the front and back of the flying vehicle. This aircraft will be made to meet FAA regulations as a twin-engine helicopter. After looking at the 9-seat Cessna aircraft made with an all-electric propulsion system, you can celebrate the fact that aviation is getting greener. Billed as the world's largest zero-emission aircraft, it represents a giant leap for the industry toward cleaner and cost-effective air travel. The Cessna Grand Caravan 208B was developed out of a partnership with Magna X and Aerotech. This groundbreaking aircraft has a 52-foot wingspan and is powered by a 750-horsepower Magna 500 propulsion system. The first flight of this aircraft was streamed live and witnessed by people from around the world. The versatility of helicopters will not be lost with the initial eVTOLs. It is extremely likely that they will begin on a small scale with the capability of hauling payloads of several hundred kilograms. Imagine air taxis like we've seen in movies transporting 5 passengers, or a cargo carrier that enhances delivery times within supply chains. The distributed electric propulsion will enable these air vehicles to fly over traffic in a way the world has long imagined. These should be seen in the early 2020s. Z Zero Avia has reported that they have completed the first totally hydrogen fuel cell powered flight of a commercial grade aircraft globally. Zero Avia was behind the flight of a modified Piper M-Class six-seater aircraft on September 23, 2020. They claim that this is now the largest hydrogen-powered aircraft in the world. After the plane took off from its research and development plant in Cranfield, England, it made a full pattern circuit before it finally landed. Zero Avia shared that the technology behind this aircraft is easily scalable. They are planning to manufacture 10 to 20-seat aircraft after going into service in the next 3 years. Dufour Aerospace is behind the Swiss eVTOL demonstrator aircraft that took flight in July. The company is one of the first of the many companies that are developing air taxis. The demonstrator has gone through 550 individual test flights and displays a high level of stability and control in the test flight's varying conditions. This fully electric aircraft, developed in partnership with the ETH Zurich Research Institute, features a 14.8-foot wingspan. The aircraft, as well as the planned development of the company's Aero 3, are highly anticipated. Airbus believes that the eVTOL market may one day exceed the success of its existing $70 billion business. Uber alone is projecting a fleet of as many as 500,000 air taxis. Larry Page, Google's founder, has reportedly invested $100 million into a VTOL startup company named CityHawk. Another startup by the name of Lilium Aviation has raised a whopping $100 million, even though it has only been around for 3 years. Magna X, a company founded in 2009 in Australia, and Universal Hydrogen, a newcomer to fuel logistics based in Los Angeles, are gearing up to make the world's largest hydrogen plane. Their current focus is on creating a retrofittable hydrogen powertrain that can be used by existing airliners. They intend to do a trial run with this innovative powertrain with Dash 8, the 40-seat de Havilland Canada DHC8Q300. Becoming the world's largest hydrogen plane if they succeed, it will utilize a pair of 2-megawatt Magna X electric motors. Those will provide a bit more power than the standard pair of 1,860 kilowatt Pratt & Whitney turboprop motors. The range of this aircraft will be approximately 460 miles. Autopilot is not a new phenomenon. As a matter of fact, in 1914, a gentleman by the name of Lawrence Sperry made a gyroscopic self-stabilization system into a Curtiss C-2. Sperry claimed that this technology could keep planes straight and level as they head toward a particular direction on the compass. The Airbus A350-1000 airliner, after an extensive flight test program that spanned 2 years, successfully took off and landed as an autonomous taxi. This took place in January at Toulouse-Blagnac Airport, and it's the beginning of what Airbus hopes to develop in the realm of independent air travel. eVTOL concepts are being enabled by technologies that span from electric to hybrid systems that employ a gas turbine to generate electricity. The initial ideas solely depended on battery power. Even though advancements in technology over the coming years could make it possible for such platforms to travel short distances within cities, there is still a need for extensive charging infrastructure. The aircraft will still have a challenge with high speeds and long distances. In light of this, hybrid concepts are much more likely to provide a stronger foundation for a journey into the electrical future. With a hybrid approach, the combinations include turbo-electric, where the propulsive power is primarily electric. A gas turbine will be used to generate electricity, and there will be no energy storage. In the case of a series hybrid, where the propulsive power is electric and the energy storage is classified as active, batteries will be relied upon to give the aircraft power at times during a flight. This will support the hybrid when the propulsive power is a mixture of traditional gas turbine-driven fans and electric-driven fans with active energy storage. British Vertical Aerospace has shared designs for a five-seat tilt-rotor air taxi that it has dubbed the VA-1X. This aircraft is capable of taking advantage of efficient winged flight. This electric aircraft has a V-tail and a 49-foot-wide wing that supports 8 rotors. The 4 rotors at the front are able to tilt from a vertical VTOL orientation to face forward for level flight. On the other hand, the rotors at the rear can operate as 4-blade rotors when used. Still, they can fold away into a stacked, longitudinally oriented pair when not in use. In this state, it reduces drag flying on the wing. The VA-1X can achieve cruise speed of up to 150 miles per hour and can travel for 100 miles on a single charge. Rolls-Royce has reported that it has completed technology testing that will power the world's fastest all-electric plane. The testing was done on a full-scale replica of the plane's core, Ion Bird. It includes a 500-horsepower electric powertrain that packs enough power to set world speed records and a battery that could provide energy to 250 homes. This aircraft is part of the company's Accelerating the Electrification of Flight, Accel initiative. Electric motor and controller manufacturer YASA is a partner of this project. The electric airplanes using Rolls-Royce's technology will be able to travel up to 300 miles per hour. Using 8 all-electric motors, the CityHawk Heaviside is made to be a high-performance commuter that is much quieter than a helicopter. There are 6 on the wings and 2 beside the nose of the CityHawk. These enable the aircraft to take off into and soar through the sky, cutting a trip from San Francisco to San Jose down to 15 minutes. The aircraft is still in the testing phase. Nevertheless, it is poised to redefine short-distance transportation. This aircraft uses less than half the energy per mile of travel than what's used by a Tesla Model S, and can travel 100 miles at a speed of 180 miles per hour.